You really haven't hugged your family in 5 months. You seem like a hugger to me. That must be
hard. I am
hard.
A hugger. I've hugged some trees. I've hugged trees. I've hugged my animals. I hugged my grandson for his birthday because I was able to convince my son and his wife convinced him to let me host something in my backyard. All of us with masks, only 8 of us. And I got my grandson a gigantic water slide. I ordered hazmat suits. Because I was not going to let my son tell me that I could not hug my grandson. I was not staying.
So you wore a hazmat suit to hug your grandson?
I did. And he hugged me so, I will never forget that hug. He wouldn't let go. He was holding on to me, like squeezing me. That hug lasted, it was the best thing the entire day. It was beautiful, but I wasn't going to let my son say, no, you're too close. I surprised him. I don't know if you can see.
Yeah. Oh, is that the slide?
Yes.
Is that you in the hazmat suit?
Yes. That's me in the hazmat suit, and you can't see, but he's all, and there's my son calling as we speak. It's him in the hazmat suit. He's wearing a mask as well, because, of course, everybody, we all wore a mask. But, yeah, that to me, I'm going to frame it and make it. Really big, because never in my wildest dreams, you're Barbara Waltering me over here. Jeez, it's hard. I've been trying to control, you know, because tears are always on the edge during this time. But
we're all feeling that, right? Everyone's feeling that right now.